We're looking at the topic titled Predators. We're looking at Predators. 1 Corinthians 3 verse 16. Know ye not that ye are the temple of God, and the Spirit of God dwelleth in you? Predators is a word that is so often is used in connection with the race of a person. Prejudice is an adverse judgment or opinion formed beforehand or without the knowledge of the fact. It is a perceived or any preconceived opinion or feeling, whether positive or negative. It is an irrational, hostile attitude, fear or hatred towards a particular group, race, or even religion. In this sense, prejudice is always wrong because it judges a person's value by the color of his skin, and God has no favorite. But there is another sense in which the root of the word prejudice is a good thing. To prejudge something is sometimes necessary. While it is not good to prejudge a person by appearance, social status, or the lack of education, we can and should prejudge some entertainment establishment by what they advertise on the outside and know not to go in. We can prejudge drugs, which have become such a terrible problem in our culture, by seeing what drugs are done to others. We can avoid them. Beside, we know that the body is God's temple, and we ought not to cause it to become dirty by doing things to it, like taking drugs, which can cause harm to it. So let us avoid prejudice when it comes to a person's race or ethnic background or circumstances over which he or she has no control. But let us correctly prejudge those persons and places God has warned us about to avoid in his word, so that we do not get into trouble. That is it. That is his word. Let us pray. Father and our God, I know you are the righteous God. Please give me your eyes to distinguish. Give me your eyes to distinguish good from evil, right from wrong, helpful from harmful. I want to have a pure in your sight, O Lord. I want to walk a holy path through this life to everlasting joy with you, through Jesus, the holy way. Amen. May the Lord bless this word in our hearts. In Jesus' name. Amen.